to replace. I swear I don't mean to be this way, but if I can't have you, is love completely over?